Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to tell you 8 gross habits that are actually good. But before moving any further, if you haven't subscribed our channel yet, please subscribe it and hit the bell icon to get the notifications as soon as we upload a new video. Even though we have all heard that it takes 21 days for a habit to stick, this statement hasn't actually been proven in practice. According to recent studies, you will need at least 66 days for a new way of behavior to become automatic. However, not all of our inappropriate habits are really as awful as we are used to considering them. We have made a list of some of the most common gross habits we all have that are actually good for our health. Number 1. Peeing in the shower. It may be inappropriate to speak about peeing in the shower out loud, but researchers found out that almost 75% of people have done it at least once in their lifetime. Actually, there is nothing to be ashamed of. Uric acid and ammonia in your pee can help you prevent fungal infections on your toes. Also, if you choose to urinate while taking a shower, you could save money on your water bill and on your toilet paper. Number 2. Spitting. Spitting can look disgusting, especially if it's done in public places. However, when you are exercising, it could help you breathe more easily. Normally, we breathe through our nose. This warms up the air and makes it more humid, allowing the body to absorb oxygen more efficiently. But when we exercise, we tend to breathe through our mouth, and this causes it to produce more saliva that interferes with our breathing patterns. Hence, it's perfectly normal to get rid of the excessive mucus produced after running by spitting it out. Number 3. Chewing gum. Although gum doesn't have any nutritional benefits, it's been scientifically proven that chewing it provides a better study and taste-taking aid than caffeine. Chewing gum can help you focus, sharpen your memory, reduce stress, and balance your hormones by raising the cortisol level. Number 4. Farting. Even if you aren't aware of it happening, your body releases gas about 14 times a day and about 3 to 5 times during your sleep. As a rule, your digestive tract starts producing carbon dioxide and methane about 6 hours after eating, and farting helps your body to get rid of them. If you are trying to hold the gas in, it may trigger abdominal pain or bloating. Number 5. Burping. A good burp after you have had a huge meal is actually good for your stomach, since it helps relieve it of air. Suppressing a belch and keeping gas inside your stomach may cause a splash of gastric acid into the gullet that in turn may trigger chest pain. But if you are burping too much throughout the day, you should probably see a doctor, as it may be a symptom of acid reflux disease. Number 6. Biting your nails. When you bite your nails, you consume some of the bacteria that is on them and underneath them. This leads to your immune system to start producing white blood cells that help fight this bacteria. Your body also registers the bacteria in its memory bank. So if a certain bacteria is encountered a second time, you will already have the lymphocytes that are able to beat it. Moreover, some studies show that kids who suck their thumbs or nibble their nails are less likely to suffer from allergies. Number 7. Picking your nose and eating your boogers. According to some studies, this awful habit may actually help boost your immune system, as the snot you eat contains salivary mucins that can fight cavity-causing bacteria. When you eat your snot, you trigger your immune system to release the body's white blood cells in order to defend itself against this type of bacteria. Number 8. Skipping showers. If you take a shower every day, you wash away some essential oils from your skin and hair that are necessary to keep them hydrated and protected. Even hot water without soap can destroy lots of useful bacteria that your skin needs to stay radiant and elastic. So it's perfectly natural and even healthy for you to skip showers once or twice a week. Do you have any gross habits? What do you think of the habits in this video? Share your opinions with us in the comments. And please support us by liking our videos, sharing them, and subscribing our channel. Thank you.